my name is Kayla and I'm a CPST for the Tot Squad. Today we're going to be installing a Britax Frontier Clicktight with a seatbelt. The first thing that you're going to want to do is take your top tether and throw it over the back of the seat, and we'll come back to that later. Next, what you're going to want to do is open the actual seat. You'll squeeze the two buttons together to pop the seat up. Next, I'm going to take my seatbelt through the forward facing belt path. Into the correct buckle. You always want to verify that you are clicking into the correct buckle for the seating position that you've chosen for the car seat. Next, I'm going to want to pull the slack out of the car seat just enough so that I can pop my seat back down. Once I've popped the seat back down, I'm going to want to test the car seat to make sure it slides less than an inch from side to side at the base. So it's good to go. Lastly, we're going to come to the back of the car and make sure that the tether is clicked into the proper positioning for the seat that you've chosen. You always want to verify with your car manual and your car seat manual to ensure that it is clicked into the correct position. Same thing for installing the car seats. You want to make sure that you have it clicked in with the proper seatbelt or latch option that does work with the car seat and the manual. I'm going to take my top tether, click it in. And I'm just gonna pull it tight so I've gotten the slack out of it, but we don't wanna pull it too tight. And then you're ready to go.